The business owner told me there's still another sounder in the area besides the 11 we just removed. Armed with this knowledge, I removed 6 trap panels closest to the wood line and stacked them together at this location, just in case they show up tonight. There are no pigs on camera during the next 2 nights, so I arrive on the 14th to remove all trap panels. Experience has proven that the best plan is to begin our process from scratch with each new sounder.